Oh yeah?
Yeah, so mum's away off getting one of those Swede massages with that Russian lad up the road.
Oh, the fella she's got a crush on. Oh yeah.
Siobhan? So Jim, there's nothing like sharing a towel.
Ah, Dad. It's the best. Just the best, like.
Just these special moments are just... You just can't put a price on them.
You really can't, Dad, you know? I mean, I was there in the shop the other day and I was thinking, should I get another tea towel for drying the old dishes, you know? Then I thought, no.
I remember my old man, he used to say, there's nothing worse than drinking out of a wet glass. And be Jesus, that's crystal clean, you can nearly see through it.
I don't know. It's cracked, like, you know? And then do you know what Paddy McGinty did?
What?
He went and picked his nose and rubbed it on her t-shirt.
Oh, I heard about that in the church.
One finger swipe.
In the church he did
one
that.
One motion, like, one smooth motion. In the church and everything.
And he looked into his eve.
And sure, one, to say to your old one who'd been praying there since she was born, like, she fainted. In the pew.
Why, did you see what happened?
What?
Oh, Lord Jesus. Some people have no shame, you know.
Shocking.
Oh, here, turn over there, the X Factor's on, I forgot all about it. Come on, look, they started already, there's 10 minutes on.
Fine.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Lucy Spraggan.
And where are you from?
From Sheffield.
Running through the heat, heartbeat, you shine like silver in the sun.
I still remember the day he started acting strange. He came home acting weird, with his arms stretched out and his head bobbing. I tried not to pay too much attention, trying to give him a space and stuff, since the passing of his father. It was the next morning when he was still doing it, that I really started to worry.
Ma! Ma!
Jim. My brother. I wouldn't really call him my brother now to say.
He's a bit of a weirdo. Yeah, came home first when it first happened, and he was running around the house with his arms flapping away, watching the Discovery Channel, you know, the bird show. He was going crazy. Squawk, squawk. Running around the playground sometimes with his arms out, jumping off swings, sliding on the slides, squawking.
My breakfast is ruined.
Few points there where he went into the corner and was trying to lay an egg, you know, but that didn't happen. Now he ended up kind of crapping his pants, but enough of that. Now the smell was horrendous.
Told you how I used to be. Would you come?